know you're just smart. Tell three. Number two, Baylor taking on Bethune-Cookman. Baylor in transition. Deuce Bello with the windmill dunk. Look, we gotta see that one again. Look at this. Wow. Baylor goes on to win it 69-42. They're undefeated still.